of dangerous emissions, Supervisor.
Yes, we'll find someone cheap. It's been a very lean year for us. Money fight!
Springfield is still swooning from the whirlwind visit of playful plutocrat Arthur Fortune.
Look, the man has no idea how to behave like a billionaire. Where's the dignity? Where's the contempt for the common man?
Mr. Burns, in 20 years, I have never seen such a shoddy, deplorable...
Oh, look! Some careless person has left thousands and thousands of dollars just lying here on my coffee table. Smithers, why don't we leave the room and hopefully, when we return, the pile of money will be gone.
That's it.